Here at the Pretoria High Court, the defence is now ready to lay out their case. With us is Kelly Phelps, legal analyst from the University of Cape Town. How do you expect this to play out?
Well, we know what to expect with the defence's case, and that's because they've taken a very different strategy to the state from the very beginning. From word go at bail, the defence have laid all of their cards on the table. They've given a very detailed account of their version of events. They have followed that up in their opening arguments and persistently followed that up through cross-examination. And we expect now that they will really drive their points home by putting forward their own expert witnesses to further solidify what has until now been a very consistent version of events.
And of course, at the center of all of this, Oscar Pistorius. He's likely to take the stand first. It all hinges on his testimony.
Absolutely. Pistorius is without a doubt the most important witness in the case. He's the only eyewitness involved in the case. He is the only person who can substantiate his defense, which is based on his own frame of mind. So we need to hear about that from him. And the state really only has one chance through cross-examination to try unpick what has up until now been a very consistent version of events and try suggest that there are fault lines within that.
And Kerry Null, the state prosecutor, is renowned for being a very tough cross-examiner.
Absolutely. We saw some of his aggression in the bail hearing. I mean, arguably, he went after Pistorius quite viciously at the bail hearing already. He's been very contained so far, keeping the state's cards close to his chest and not giving away too much about their version of events. But when it comes to cross-examining Pistorius, you can expect that there'll be no holds barred.